All right, guys, I need one more group to form. I know we have five groups, but I really need six groups, so you guys are going to have to make arrangements to form one more group, if that's possible.
All right, guys, so Mancini says we need to break up our group. There's not enough groups. We need to figure out a fair way to do this.
No!
What do you want to do, Jordan? He said we need to break it up. We need some... Let's just throw up fingers.
I don't know. Our group is just so comfortable. I don't think that we should break up.
Well, Mancini says we have to. You don't want to leave.
I don't want to leave.
I don't want to leave. I like it. We don't have a fair way to do it.
It's got to be 21st finger.
21st finger.
All right.
So hold up your fingers. All right.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15, 18, 20, 21. Even if I tumble, fall.
Jeremy, and
I
don't really like want to be out
of
here, but I feel
bad that we
kind of
like picked
him
out, so, I mean,
he's a good leader, so I guess he's going to
leave.
Well,
I mean,
I
have to have somebody else go over there, and I want the extra credit.
You have that!
Oh, which one of us is
going to
go to the other
group? Hey, guys. Cheers.
Hold on.
My hey, girlfriend.
Well, we need those other five. Anyway, so are we all happy with our group number? You guys are all comfortable all in here?
Yeah, so it's our first group meeting. We finally got here. We're trying to develop a problem for here on campus, but Carol's not here. Is everything all right, Liz? What's going
on?
Yeah,
it's fine. I just smell like I just got out of a bar. Like, my clothes reek of smoke every time I walk to that dang smoker station.
Ugh. What do you mean, Liz? I'm having trouble today. I'm trying to pick my classes for the upcoming semester. I'm having so much trouble with my advising. I can't get a hold of an advisor. I don't know what classes to pick. I have a hold on my account. What the hell is a hold? They won't let me pick anything.
Advisors are such a pain.
Alejandro, what's going on with you? I mean, how's everything going?
Well, Anario was going to come over today and check the place, and we had, like, beer bottles everywhere. So I decided to collect the beer bottles and go to the recycling center on campus. Well...
The responsible thing to do, right?
The responsible thing to do, you know, being environmentally friendly. And I went there, and there was stuff all over the place. There was beer bottles everywhere broken, there were cans everywhere. I freaking cut my foot stepping on a
Sorry I'm late, you guys. I swear, it's like the worst thing trying to freaking get to class anymore. I mean, or even get to that meeting. There's so many freaking cars, just like... No one knows when to stop and go. Everybody just goes whenever the hell they want. People are just walking in front of the cars. Like, I nearly hit somebody coming over here. That's a great idea.
It's ridiculous. You know what, you guys? Why don't we do that?
The line in order you pick.
winner introduced me to you. My face had turned to super red. Your steady beck and call boy, playing on piano. Gonna be your superhero. I'm not afraid to tumble for.
Know you my friend.
Yes, I do.
Alright.
Know you my friend.
Yes, I do.
Alright.
Dude, sorry I'm late.
Eric.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry.
You know you my friend.
Yes, I do.
All right.